Battle Brothers. An orc vessel has been detected approaching the Forge world. If it breaches our lines, the cost will be in countless lives. You are all that stands in their way. Cripple the cruiser. Execute their leader. And purge the orcs to the last. For the Emperor. This is the cruiser's hangar deck, where the orcs have stowed a fleet of mine layers. If they are not destroyed, they will sow death on the Forge world.
Destroy them all. No! No! Again! Shoot!
destroy it. Now target the left. Platforms and down to the hangar floor.
Whoa! Keep on it, boys!
Ah!
Emperor's vengeance. Destroy the turrets. Destroy the power couplings, and the mine layers will fall. Quad fire.
Health restore.
Again!
cannot fire.
Now. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Orcs have rigged these mines to explode. Health restore.
That should be his fault. Heavy gun kill. That should be his fault. Keep at it, boys. Restore.
Yeah.
advance and engage. The Emperor protects. into the bowels of the cruiser's teleporter complex. Sensors suggest the area has been infested by Tyranids for quite some time. The Orcs must have lost the battle against the Tyranids and sealed this part of the ship. You must find a way out. The Emperor provides. Onto that cargo elevator. That suspended cargo hoist offers safe passage out of this hideous place. All it needs is a power cell. Search the four teleporter chambers and locate the power cell. Prepare for battle. for the Emperor. Teleporter is filled with Orc battle cargo. We suspect the cruiser is preparing for a planetary invasion. The more you destroy, the less they can use against the Forge World. Rapid fire. Nothing short of an explosive charge will stop these vehicles. Search the area for explosives. Restore. Place the charges onto the battle wagons and return to the central hub. Place the charges onto the battle wagons and return to the central hub.
Fire.
Continue to search for the elevator power cell. its progress.